Are they gonna like cut open the doors?
I told you not to do that.
Y'all can sit down if y'all want.
Because they want to look. They want to see. Okay? As a natural, people would want to look at an accident. But it causes police officers a lot of problems. We have problems. All right?
As y'all can see, this is a piece of stuff, and it could be yours. So.
What's your name, sir?
Michael.
Michael? Yes. How old are you, sir?
18. Yes, sir.
Okay, my name is Steve.
Sir, you know breathing? Was there anything like this or something? If we know,
you know what happened there, sir?
We've got 400 patients that we may be able to save. Guess what? They're going to die right
now. Head injuries, lacerations to the back, to the forearm.
Bring you back to the dead.
Leg contusion.
Heart or stable enough or safe enough for them to be able to.
Which one? You got critical right there?
Got one person like that. So they're
going
to
critical
them up and everything so they can even get.
Medics got here yet?
Specific job that they have to
perform. I got lacerations to the forehead. Got a code 4. Both code 4s over here.
Certain job that they have to do. Can't just run in
always
and grab somebody.
Feel better, sir.
It hurts.
I know, sir. Just be patient. Get me out here quick.
Put him on backboard with our diabetes.
Full eyes.
They're going to look at that. That's not a life-threatening injury.
I don't know if we can get him out like this. He said. This one here, you still talking?
I don't know where you heard that.
Neck, oh, is that
go ahead.
Arm, shoulder.
Hey, is this one dead right here?
That's code 4.
Get him out of the car, and we don't have to worry about cutting.
Keep your eyes shut.
Okay. Let's get a backboard and get this one out.
All right. Get a backboard.
Is he breathing?
He's breathing, talking, he's got some bad head wounds.
Okay. Let's call for Lifeline, guys.
Lifeline's on the way.
Okay, I'll be over there in a second. Is she breathing? You got a pulse?
Huh?
Trauma
center or wherever they can.
Okay.
All right, clear.
All right. So much like to come over and take your neck while we slide out. Okay, slide.
Told her that her son was in an accident. They believe required a lot of people that died on the team. And she just stayed after and identified her son. A lot of times she carried it.
Can you help her? That's her dog.
Sometimes they don't even get a look at it. They have to tell us what they were wearing, what their names are, by the driver's license.
Hey, Captain, Chief, do you have any more blankets that come along the truck that have been used? Do you know if we have any more? Is that the corner?
What's up?
Come up here.
Oh, who's that?
We're here. Back up here, come to us.
I want to see you.
Where?
Thank you. Okay.